Legend of Zelda producer Eiji Onuma has promised more details on the eagerly anticipated Wii U game at next year's E3. It has been some time since Nintendo revealed something new on the home console Zelda scene. Fans have been spoiled with the sublime HD remastered version of The Wind Waker, but are still very much craving a true Wii U item. The latest news came through a tech demo during E3 2011 that was used to demonstrate how the gamepad camera might work in a game like Zelda. Onuma and the Nintendo team have been experimenting with ideas, but it seems nothing concrete will be mentioned until next E3.